I'm Sushil Baranwal, founder of Morphedo Technologies Private Limited. The two major challenges I face in my entrepreneurial journey is lack of awareness among customers about 3D printing technology and managing capital for a bootstrap business which is catering to an emerging industry. Our customers are not much familiar with 3D printing technology and they try to relate it with 2D printing. They consider it as an upgradation to 2D printing, which is exactly printing graphics on a product or on paper. So how we overcome this challenge? We try to educate them using videos, social media posts. So we create videos where we show them how exactly 3D printing works and how a product is getting manufactured using this technology. So this is our way of educating them. The second major challenge I face is to manage cash for my bootstrap business, which is catering to an emerging industry. To overcome this challenge, we founders are not taking any salary, and as we know, we need at least a runway of 6 months. Within that period of time, we will be able to raise fund to scale up, to expand into different geographical locations. So what we are doing is we are targeting business clients where the ticket size is more, and that is how the revenue we are again pumping it back to the business.